Ladies and Tilly and Swindon, this is the first round, and we've got our beloved Cameron in there.
There's no touching that, you know that, don't you? Put that down there. Oh, I thought I wasn't looking.
I just want to go around the news table.
Okay. Should we give that 5 minutes and see if that's
Kevin
nicely? No, let's move on.
Got Dave Hensler.
Now this next one.
We've got Lily.
Jalapeno.
Come on,
break, and then we'll move on to them. Obviously not really. Right. Has everyone finished? I can't see what they're doing down there. The stalks. Any tears yet?
Come on, Cameron, you got this.
Bit of hay fever.
The cannon.
Sorry, Tim. Okay. Mouths are open, so I'm assuming they're starting to feel the heat. So we could stop here.
No,
we're going to move on to round four. We're going to give you a serenade. We're not jumping up by that much. Only 10,000 of a jump. This is 40,000 on the scale. Rating. And they're not as big as the last ones, but they're a little bit more deadly. How are we starting to feel? Alison's shaking a lot down here. Oh, I'm very impressed they're all in still, though. Yeah.
Hi, Emma.
Alison, you're struggling.
Hi, James.
Yeah, a little bit.
James, we've got to see you take part in one of these.
Before we start, before they all start, and just let you know, this is the last easy round that we jump up quite a lot. So enjoy this, because it gets horrid after this one. Okay.
Yeah, that's Cameron the cannon there.
Let's get them in the bellies. Hold them up then, please. Are we ready? In. Oh, straight in, Cameron. No messing. And Ron, shove it in there. Choo, choo, choo.
Cameron, Tony's telling you, you've got to win.
Did you notice there was a 10,000 increase in heat, or was it about the same? Let's see if their bodies show a bit of an increase. So we've got a few shaky legs going on. And obviously the hay fever.
Alison, come on, you can do this. Come on, Alison, don't do it.
Come and get your goodie bag.
Tony.
To Alison, thank you so much.
Shen is just in the crowd supporting
everyone.
We've got
four still in it. Right, well done again. You've got your goodie bags. Enjoy your milk. Oh, well done, ladies. Okay, I don't know if you've noticed, but there's only one lady left. Bring up for Jessie! Shall we? So now we're going to go to something you may have heard of. Anyone heard of a Scotch bonnet? Oh, a few have. Okay, we're gonna give you those now. They're quite hot. They're 100,000 on the Scoville rating. The last one was 40,000 to give you a little bit of an idea there. So these are a bit hotter. Okay, so before they start, they're gonna need some cheering for this. This is a hot chili, but we still have Cameron in the game. We still have Ron. We've got Jesse and Tim. Oh, they're rooting for you all. You're all winners in my eyes. Okay, hold up for the crowd. Your bellies, please. Oh, cameras is a bit tiny.
Cannon, you got this.
Okay, let's move on. Oh, I'm not sure that's going to help you much, Jesse, but it's worth a go. We're going to give you a yellow habanero now, and we're going to jump up and double the Scoville rating. That was 100,000. This is now 200,000. But what a pretty colour. Isn't it a pretty colour? Looks so harmless. I would say down the front, don't get too close to Tim, because just in case he missed his sick bag. Right. Are we all in for round six, contestants? Are we doing this? They don't look very sure, do they? just the nine rounds. Let's just ask how many rounds there were. There's a few to go yet. Sorry, oh, come on, let's see. Go on, Jess, you got there? Okay, very impressive still in. So this is a 200,000. Can you hold them up, please? They're very pretty, but they're deadly. They're going in. In. 3, 2, 1. Yum, yum. Oh. Crikey, Ron. You're an animal.
I think Ron's going to...
in there. He meant business.
Ron's going to give the cannon a run here, I think.
Okay. Cameron's very, very calm down here. If you've noticed. Just getting on with it. Getting on with it. Okay, anyone finished yet? I think Ronnie finished. Well done, you. Ron finished. Cheer, please. Love that. Cameron's just cheered Ron. Love that. Because it is really getting hot now. Okay.
there. I mean, they really are. However, good news for the crowd, not for the contestants, we're going to go warmer. So that was 1 million. The next one is 1.5 million. We've only got 2 rounds left, if that makes you feel any better. Just 2 to get through. The scorpion is coming out. Here it is. Oh, there's nothing of it. It's tiny. You won't even see it at the back. It's that small. Oh, are they not? Carl just said they're not saying thank you anymore when he gives them the chili. Oh, there you go. That surprised me. She said it's free food. Okay. Hold it up, please. I can see what you're about to put in. They're not big, but they're strong.
Well done, mate.
Hope you enjoyed your day. Speed. So-